Barracks, Store, and Museum burned in 2019. They're trying to restore it, raise some money to restore it. So. But the wind's blowing out of the north about 25 or 30 miles an hour. Still dusty as it can be. Larry lost his license plate. So we're going to ride back up Maverick Road and see if we might possibly see it.